Welcome to South Africa. We are in Cape Town. We flew in last night. Super long flight from Seattle. It was like 22 flight hours. So really happy to get in. When we got to the hotel, it was South Africa had just won the Rugby World Cup. So there was tons of celebrations and stuff, which is really, really fun. And slept in, it's noon or so, and we are going to explore. We're staying right on the V&A waterfront, kind of in that area, at the Radisson Blue Hotel. We're here for a week. We are here because Brian is here on a work event, so I'm tagging along and working this first week. And then the second week, we're going to go to the winelands and on a safari, and then staying in a different place here in Cape Town. So should be a really, really fun 2 weeks. I'm happy that you are here to check out all the adventures, and I'll show you the quick view, and then let's start exploring.
Here's the view from our hotel.
Here is our hotel. Staying at the Radisson Blue. When a tourist do the touristy things. Canceled the cable cars for the rest of the day, so we just Ubered up here to do the aerial railway, but they canceled them, so we'll hopefully come back and get to do it again, but at least we have beautiful views. Very windy again. Well, hello. Wanted to check in. We just got back from the pool. One of Brian's coworkers is also staying at this hotel, so we met up with him and just hung out for a little bit. You're going to dinner pretty soon. It is 6:18 and we have a reservation at 7. The place is about a 10-minute walk, so we're gonna go do that. Sunset is around like 7:10, and where we're going is also on the water, so hoping to get some beautiful sunset like views. It should be really pretty, so that should be really fun. It's been a great first day so far. We went up to the V&A waterfront, did the Ferris wheel. We then went to Boat Cap, which is a little neighborhood with beautiful, colorful houses and all of that. It's Sunday today, so a lot of stuff actually wasn't closed. I had saved a few coffee shops and little restaurants by there. That was like a 5-minute walk away, but they were actually all closed. So we ended up going to this like random spot for a glass of wine. Lots of stuff is closed here Sunday, which I didn't know, so pro tip if you are coming. And then we took an Uber up to Table Mountain to try to take the cable car up. We were originally gonna hike it today with one of Brian's coworkers, but didn't end up doing that just since we were sleeping in with jet lag and travel all day yesterday. When we got up there, it was actually closed. The cable car was closed because it was so windy. It was wind in the forecast today, so missed out on that. We did get some views, but we'll hopefully go back another day this trip because we do want to go up there, either hiking or just the cable car. What we'd been recommended was to actually hike up it and then take the cable car down. So we'll see what we end up doing. But that was a bummer that that was closed. And then came back and hung by the pool. So that's kind of where we are now. And just changed, put on, I got some new jeans at the Melrose Market in LA. And then a little Banana Republic tee. Then these Amazon really cute silver Bottega dupe earrings. They're like 10 bucks or something. I'll link them down below for you all. Yeah, it's been a great day so far and excited for dinner. And then go to bed, and then in the morning I actually have a facial at, it's called One and Only Cape Town, but it's like a very schmancy hotel that's not too far from here. So I'm gonna go do that and hang out at the spa before I need to work. Chocolate brown set. Been working and I'm gonna head down to the restaurant for some lunch. It's a beautiful day, clear blue skies, so I'm gonna go work from down there a little bit. I'm just letting my computer charge for a second. And then, yeah, we'll go enjoy the sun while working. The perks of working remote. See what the day has in store, but pretty chill.
Lunch with the view. Got a little salad sitting out here. Again, enjoying the view.
Morning. I'm not feeling super well, so that sucks. Let me show you my little fit. Wearing this cute dress. I think it's made by Anthropology. Got it on Newe, but I'll link it down below for you all. Yeah, excited for another day. I'm working again today, so won't be up to too much, but gonna head down to the restaurant here at the hotel for some breakfast. I think I'm gonna go for lunch today and visit somewhere else. I just kinda have meetings all day, so won't be up to too much this week, and then this weekend is when all the fun begins and truly on vacations. Trying to get through the next few work days and enjoy the little like peaks of sun and all of that while I can. So gonna head down for breakfast. In my pool, haven't checked in. I didn't film too much yesterday, but I haven't been feeling super great. Was able to get some new meds, decongestion, all of that, but have just been trying to rest, and I'm just hanging out today by the pool, just trying to recuperate and feel a little bit better heading into the rest of the vacation. So that's why I've been a little bit MIA, just kind of sniffly and gross.
I had breakfast this morning, then went to V&A Waterfront again. I wanted to go to the pharmacy to pick up some new meds and grabbed a coffee and just reading. Now have been really liking the book I'm reading, and It Starts With Us, which is the sequel to It Ends With Us. I'm pretty sure that's the right order. I might have it mixed up. By Colleen Hoover. I read the other one, the first one, and it was really, really good. And so reading the second one now. Sit by the pool and we'll spend the day here.
We are on our way. We're headed to the night market. The very first day we came here, and there was a market on Sunday. And then there's the same place is having a night market. So gonna go check that out. Got my cute little earrings from Amazon that I love. And yeah, let's go have fun. I've been raining down at the pool after the market. Went to the little market. It was really fun to go back. Grabbed some plant-based sushi for dinner, and then I got a really good mango smoothie with like carrot and coconut milk and everything. It was really yummy. So that was super good. And then walked back. It's only like a 5-minute walk back to the hotel. And then I've been really enthralled in this book. I only have, I think it says like 15 minutes left, so I'm gonna finish that now, but went down to the pool, started drizzling a little bit, so came back inside. But wanted to show you the little postcards I got at the market. You may remember from a past vlog, I'm sure I've talked about it before, but every trip Brian and I go on, we get a postcard, and then we write some of the memories from the trip in the postcard. So at home we have like a big stack of like all the trips that we've been on, and so every now and then we'll go back and read the stories and just like have fun memories of what we did. And so it's always fun for me to look for a postcard kind of any new spot. So I love finding different local artists and things, and just like being on the hunt for a really cute postcard. I feel like postcards are a great souvenir because they're super lightweight, and it's, you can typically find them everywhere, and even if you forget, you can just like grab it in the airport on the way home. You can get really beautiful ones and little art and little memory for the moment. It was three for a cheaper price, so I got three instead of just one. Thought I would show you. Here's the first one. So pretty views of Cape Town and Table Mountain there in the back, and then Clifton Beach. So later in the trip, we're staying here, kind of close to the V&A waterfront this first week, and then we go to the Winelands, and then we go on safari, and then we come back to Cape Town. So when we come back, we are moving hotels and we're staying by Clifton Beach, I think, which I've heard is really cool. So excited for that. And then this one is just this beautiful flower. I don't know what it's called. They have it everywhere here. Like a bunch of the hotels have these beautiful arrangements at the market. There were like all these beautiful stems of it, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So I thought that that was a fun little memory to have. And those were the three postcards. I'm going to freshen up on my medicine. The nasal drops that I got helped a lot, which is really good. So I'm gonna do that. Brian is still at a work thing. It's 6:30, so I might go to the gym later. I went down and did 12:30 the other day here at the hotel gym, so I might just go do that again. Good to get a little bit of movement, and then yeah, just probably lay low the rest of the day. Just since I haven't been feeling well, just wanna keep chilling, try to rest up. And then tomorrow I'll work remote again tomorrow, and then Friday, and then it's weekend and vacation, formal vacation. That's a little update for today. I know I haven't done too much the past few days with being sick, but more fun times ahead, and need to recuperate so that we can get to the agenda in the next few days. So I'll see you in the morning. Oh, hey, it is finally vacation time. It is Friday at 4:20 p.m. and now I'm on vacation. I was working remote this week except for Wednesday because I was sick, so I took the day off, but I'm so happy to finally be done with the work part of this trip. And then now it is full vacation mode. Brian is on his way back from the office. He is also off. We finally get to start doing more exploring and just like enjoy our weekend and everything, so it should be just so fun. I'm excited. I just got ready, threw my hair up in a little bun, put some makeup on. We're either going to kind of sightsee and explore, or we might do a hike. So I'm not sure. I'm just in the clothes that I was wearing for work. So depending on what we're gonna do, I might change. I have this really cute set active, like chocolate brown two-piece. So I'm just gonna wear that on the hike if we head out. And if not, we'll just kind of go into town and I'll figure out what to wear. I've been fairly MIA the past few days. I've just been kind of sick, trying to recover. I'm feeling a lot better working remote. So like a lot of the day I'm just kind of like working, so nothing too exciting. I have gone to a bunch of different like lunches. I've tried to explore different lunch spots. So I'll insert a few of those clips here. I've been finding these like really good plant-based restaurants. So lots of like smoothie bowls or like salad, just really, really good plant-based food, which I wasn't really expecting, especially compared to other places that I've traveled. Places traveling have gotten a little bit better with like alternative milks and things like that. But I remember from us going to Colombia for our honeymoon and different places, like they don't always have great plant-based options. And they definitely do here, which has been really great. I'm not fully plant-based, I do eat meat, but I generally love kind of to eat more plant-based things and then just like meat for protein, but I don't eat dairy. So yeah, it's just been like a nice change to be able to come somewhere and like have tons and tons of options for you. So that's really fun. I'm gonna be able to vlog more now that we are officially on vacation and I'm not having to work. It should be really fun. And we're gonna get out of this hotel room because I know a lot of me chatting has been here in this hotel room. And so now the fun begins and we get to head on out. All right, we're back at Waterfront, our favorite place.
Yeah. Here the whole time.
Well, we're not staying here. We just need a quick stop. We're gonna go. We're looking for some spring box stuff for Ryan since he's a fair weather rugby fan. So we're going into Patagonia. All right, we got some sushi. This is biltong.
Biltong.
Got some sushi. This is biltong. Right? Is that?
Yeah. You need a bit of a South African accent.
Okay, how do you say it?
Biltong.
Okay. It has some of that in it. And then we got, what was the other one we got? Tuna or something.
Another one's tuna.
Food Diaries of Cape Town continues. Got a sweatshirt because we're going shark diving tomorrow and it's supposed to be cold.
Tomorrow, not actually.
Yeah, it's really cold. So we needed jackets. So Brian got a little Cape Town sweatshirt and I got one from H&M. And now we're waiting for a car to go to dinner. We're by the wheel. It should be really fun. Ryan's two beers and I'm one glass of wine in, so it'll be a fun night. So be ready.
Yeah, you heard it before, like why? Yeah.
Where are we, Brian?
We're going.
Yes, we just got to Simon's. You're always so tall. We just got to Simon's Town. We just checked in. It was an early morning. It was about like a 40-minute drive over here. And yeah, we're going shark diving. Are you excited?
Very excited.
Brian's been wanting to do this for a long time, so it should be really fun. Last time they went out, there was 10 foot. Something?
Bronze whalers and dolphins.
Yeah. I'm not a shark expert, so we'll see. Should be a really fun day. If we're not, if you don't see us again, then that's, you know what happened.